is coming and we need to start to get ready. I'm going to take the training wheels off this bicycle since he learned to ride without training wheels on another bicycle of his. So now Nicholas is trying to pump his tires up. So that pump isn't that kid friendly. But he has to learn sometime to do it himself. In fact, it's actually really hard to get the nozzle on, even for me. That's a pump made by Bell, and it's not very easy to use. Actually, if you let it go, it'll come up and hit you in the face.